हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ प्रिपरेशन ऑफ कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड, दैट इज द सेकंड पार्ट. एंड हियर द फर्स्ट रिएक्शन इज फ्रॉम अल्किल बेंजीन, एंड दिस इज पर्टिकुलरली फॉर द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ एरोमेटिक एसिड. द डिफरेंट ऑक्सीडाइजिंग एजेंट यूज कैन बी डाइल्यूट नाइट्रिक एसिड, अल्कलाइन और एसिडिक केमनोफोर और क्रोमिक एसिड. You have to remember all these three, because when you are going to write these reactions, here only one reagent is written. But this reagent can be replaced by dilute nitric acid. Here KMnophore and KOH is written, which can be replaced by dilute nitric acid or alkaline or acidic KMnophore or chromic acid. Okay, this KMnophore can be alkaline or acidic. Okay, in examination these conditions are given. And whatever is given, you have to write here. These small changes can be done in second part. So you have to remember. Likewise, the halide X. Here, chloride, bromide, iodide can be replaced with each other. In the same manner, this reagent can also be replaced with each other. Here, different reagents are noted, which you have to remember. Now, aromatic acids are prepared. For example, benzoic acid is taken as the standard example. Here, first example is toluene, which is also called methyl benzene. Methyl group is arranged with the benzene ring. With this condition, it gives first potassium benzoate COOK. You have to write charges, followed by hydrolysis get converted into COOH. Here, how you can observe this alkyl group, whatever the carbon chain present here, is converted into COOH. You have to remember this mechanism. Okay, now let us see the second example, cumene or isopropyl benzene. Here isopropyl group is there and which is connected with the benzene, that is isopropyl benzene, or which is commonly called cumene. You know this about, which is learned in the chapter phenol. When oxidized under this condition, any out of these three, and heating is necessary, again the same product, the intermediate product and the final products are formed. Here COOH, here COOK. Means whatever the carbon chain attached with this benzene ring get converted into carboxylic acid group, COOH. This is the unique reaction, and you have to remember the remembering tip, which is noted here. What is the remembering tip? The entire alkyl chain oxidized to carboxyl group, means COOH group. Whatever the length of the chain, here only CH3 is present. Here CH, CH3, CH3 means CH3, CH, CH3, that is isopropyl group is there. Both are different, but still they are converting into the same group, that is COOH. This is the point you have to remember, and this is the unique reaction. Whatever the chain length, it is converting into COOH group. So remember this, entire alkyl chain oxidized to carboxyl group, and tertiary alkyl substituent not oxidized. If some example is given, which here, if here CH3 group is there, okay, tertiary butyl benzene is given, then you have to write no reaction. Okay, you have to remember this point. If example, instead of this isopropyl benzene, if tertiary butyl benzene is given, these tertiary butyl benzene do not show this reaction, because tertiary alkyl substituent not oxidized by this agent. Okay, you have to remember this. Such type of question can be asked in entrance exam. Now the fifth method of preparation is from alkyl. Here particularly aromatic alkyl is given. But still, aliphatic can also be prepared, which is not preferred, but can be prepared. So, you have to remember that point also. Here, phenyl ethene is given, and the oxidizing agent, KMnophore, dialyl H2SO4, heating condition is necessary. Here, this double bond portion get converts into the COOH, which is called the benzoic acid. Here, C6H5 is shown. You can write this in this form also. Okay, here CH double bond CH2, one and the same thing, C6H5 is written means which is the benzene ring. So phenylethane can be converted into benzoic acid and the very simple reaction. Then second example, cyclohexene. If cyclohexene is given, again the same condition, it converted into adipic acid. The adipic acid is written like this. Two COOH groups are there. If aliphatic alkene is given, for example CH3CH double bond CH2, that is the propene, can be converted into CH3COOH, that is the ethanoic acid. Such reaction can be asked, but in your book, the scope and limitation is only these two reactions are given. So the sixth one is from Grignard reagent. You are familiar with Grignard reagent. What is Grignard reagent? Alkyl magnesium halide. So RMGX. Here mechanism is shown. The way of mechanism is always same for Grignard reagent. What is the mechanism? The double bond gate break. Here always RMG breaks in this manner. R gets separated from the MGX. This R goes to carbon atom. It gets attached with this carbon atom. Means breaking of double bond to single bond. And this MGX with this oxygen OMGX. This is highly unstable. Followed by hydrolysis. When it reacts with one water molecule, what is the product? This MGX react with this OH, and MGX-OH side product is formed. This hydrogen goes here, so OH means RCOOH. Here, you can write in this manner, so mechanism can be understood. Or you can write like this, RCOOH. You can write in this manner. Okay? This is the general reaction. Now from this general reaction, any specific example can be written. How this R is replaced by CH3 and this X is replaced by Br. Here in examination, Br, Cl, I, any example can be given. So you can write according to that, the reaction. This is the methyl magnesium bromide. When R is replaced by methyl group, finally the R in R place here, CH3 comes. And what is the product? CH3CHO. You have to write this reaction properly in your book, in your notes. Here only in short I am giving, because this is the repeated part. In the previous chapter, different GR reactions were discussed in detail. And you know very well how to write the reaction. Here general reaction is given. How you can write this specific example? Replace this R by CH3. So here R is replaced by CH3. Here R replaced by CH3. And CH3COOH means the ethanoic acid. In simple, the reactant and product are given by me. And now you are very much familiar with such type of reaction. Second example, replace this R by C2H5 and this Br by Cl. Okay? And write down the reaction. So finally, R group having which group? C2H5. So C2H5COOH means propanoic acid. Means in examination, if the question is asked, how will you prepare propanoic acid by using Grignard reagent and solid carbon dioxide or dry ice, then you have to decide if the propanoic acid is to be prepared. Means ethyl group is to be taken here in place of R. And how you can remember such type of reaction? If you write the example, then and then only you can recall. So write the notes properly and write down this example, which is the homework for you. I hope you understand this topic. And in next period, some recent type of questions will be discussed, and later on the chemical reactions of the aldehyde, ketones and carboxylic acid.